Holden-Reid Clothier is in Frandor was packed today as the store started its quitting business sale. Owner Bob Reed says he's ready to simply do something else with his life. He expects the merchandise to be gone by Christmas. One customer called it a very emotional day, saying he's been working with and buying there from the owners since the 1970s.